Santi.
Oh.
ladies and gentlemen, goal number one for Grenada, given the 7th minute by player number 9, Denron Frederick. Goal number one for Grenada, player number 9, Denron Frederick, the 7th minute.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, remember our official sponsor for this international friendly is Karen. Real Beer is Karen. And Ariza Credit Union. Ariza cares.
Thank you. velhos sentados, isso daí, as coisas que eu
thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our main sponsors today are Karen, Real Bill is Karen, Arisa Credit Union, Arisa Cares. We are also sponsored by Flow Grenade, Power A, Coca-Cola, Retro Caribbean, also Found Grenade, GoodFed.com, this one card, Smirnoff Vodka, YKT Rentals, and Sound Company.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the River Island Senior Men's Tournament begins June 28th and goes until July 6th. And also the GFB Premier League kicks off in only 2 weeks.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's international friendly between Bermuda and the Spice Boys, sponsored by Gary, Real Gear is Gary, and the Riser Credit Union, and Riser Cares. We are also being sponsored by Flow Grenada, Powerade, Coca-Cola, Petro Caribbean, Bossa Van Grenada, GoToFan.com, Discount Card, Smirnoff Vodka, Wackity Rentals and Sound Company. Wingman Island Senior Men's Tournament comes to the Spice June 28th to July 6th. Also, the GFA Premier League kicks off in under 2 weeks. And we also see Grenada versus Panama right here at the Kirani James Athletic Stadium, August 22nd, August 22nd. And Grenada will be taking on Guyana, October 7th, also at the Kirani James Athletic Stadium. Please check out our Facebook page for an opportunity to win loads of prizes by predicting the score and upcoming games. Tickets, credit, beers, and so much more to be won. Predict the score. Ladies and gentlemen, remember after the game, we have a soccer show right here at the National Stadium, which features really the top acts from Westways, Dash, Gage, and the entire crew. Sponsored by Karen, Real Bear is Karen, and the Riser Credit Union, Riser Cares.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The photo official on the sideline has signaled that there will be a minimum of 3 minutes added time to the first half. Gentlemen, at the end of the first half, the score, Bermuda, 0, Grenada, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, be reminded that the Caribbean Tree for 10 special is on and will be on all through the evening. Into the soccer show. So of course, message your friends, WhatsApp your friends, take that fake post it on Facebook, IG, and make them know it's on. And if you're James, at the stadium. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, be reminded that Caribbean is on special today for the game and into the after show. It's 3-4-10, Caribbean. Caribbean is Caribbean.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, remember today's game is sponsored by Karen. Real Bear is Karen. And Ariza Credit Union, because Ariza cares. Our park sponsors, Flo Grenada, Powerade, Coca-Cola. And it's gold for Bermuda. Ladies and gentlemen, Bermuda's first goal came in the 59th minute by way of player number 9, Ian Coke. Score, Grenada 1, Bermuda 1. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, goal for Bermuda. Ladies and gentlemen, goal for Bermuda came by way of player number 9 in the second of the game, Ian Cole. Goal coming in the 67th minute of the game. Score, Bermuda 2, Team Grenada 1. Ladies and gentlemen, remember our main sponsors are Karen. Real Bear is Karen. Arise Credit Union, because Arise cares. We're also sponsored by Fuel Grenada, PowerAid, Petro Caribbean, Coca-Cola, Bossa Fam, Grenada, GoToFlip.com, Discount Card, Spranoff Vodka, Wacky Team Rentals and Zap Company, and of course, Glenel Spring Water. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Team Grenada entering the game. Player number 10, Cedra Lewis, and Vivian Payne. Number 11, Shavon John Brown. Our main sponsor, Carib, Real Bear is Carib, and we encourage you to take full advantage of the Carib Bear Special on today at the National Stadium. 3 for 10, of course, in Grenada, Real Bear is Carib. And Arisa Credit Union, Arisa Cares. Look out for the Wigwam Island Senior Men's Tournament, June 28th to July 6th, and GFA Premier League kicks off in under 2 weeks. Grenada versus Guyana, October 7th. Grenada versus Panama, August 22nd. Check out our Facebook page for an opportunity to win lots of prizes by predicting the scores of upcoming games. You can win tickets, credit, carry beer, and a lot more. All you've got to do is search Facebook for Grenada Football Association and comment your predictions under the predict the score. And of course, you can win some fantastic prizes. As usual, we see hats off to the hardworking medical staff. Always doing their very best. Our park sponsors, Pro Grenada, Powerade, Coca-Cola, Petro Caribe, Bossa Grande Grenada, GoodFriend.com, Discount Car, Smirnoff Vodka, YKT Rental and Sound Company, and Glenelg Spring Water. Look out for the after show and the mini bashment right here at the National Stadium. Come to the likes of the reigning Groovy Mona Dash. He'll be here live and in full color. Catch his season hits, of course, another hit again. And also we have Jack King, Pinky, Gage, the Manus, Little Carey, Candle, What's Ways, Brother B, and so much more. So it's football and soccer. Kirani James Athletic Stadium, it's on. We're not leaving until all the beers and the soccer is done. Ladies and gentlemen, we had a substitution. Goal scorer number 9, Frederick, leaving the game. entering the game, player number 23, Jamal Charles. Also the last substitution in the game for his minute, entering the game player number 8, Chad Mark, and leaving the game player number 21, Raymond Ali.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our sub for Grenada, 87 minutes. Entering the game, player number 17, David Moses. And leaving the game, player number 7, Rickson Phillip. Ladies and gentlemen, the last substitution for Bermuda, the 8 minutes. Entering the game, player number 10, Osagi Basta. And leaving the game, player number 8, Gerardi Basta. The fourth official on the sideline has signaled that there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time to the second half. Ladies and gentlemen, substitution for Bermuda in the 90th minute. Entering the game, player number 15, Oshagi Butcher. And leaving the game, goal scorer, player number 9, Ian Cope.
Hey, come on, I'm on that scene.
Ladies and gentlemen, yellow card issued to player number one of Bermuda, Jacquel Hill.
Fuck with you.